That's a good strain. We want more of that. Send it. I think that was this morning's. Good strain. Keep it going.
Bit of 1, 2, 3. Flick it off, eh? There we are. Here's our blockage. Let's have a look. We got some poo, some paper, and a block drain. That's chockers. Get in there.
Penetrator here. We're after a block drain. That's right. We're after see Jason and Michael, I think it is. They live with their parents from memory. Their elderly parents, and done quite a few jobs for them over the years. And they have a block drain. They're in a bit of a poo pickle. So yeah, their drain's all blocked. I've cleared their ORG once before, the kitchen line, and their drain looks like it's an old clay drain. Like, this was a long time ago, but I didn't think it was damaged or anything like that from where I looked and cleared. But we never know, something could have moved or changed over the years, or this is in a section I haven't even looked at. But we'll go out there Friday Ave, see if we can get it all sorted out for them, see if we don't get a stitch up and end up, you know, in a job bigger than Ben Hur. But yeah, let's go and check this out and get it all sorted for them. Right on, I'll see you when I get there.
We've got the old Friday afternoon blocked sewer. So I've been upstairs and did a bit of plunging. It's not working. Now, a year ago they had a blockage in their gully. So I cleared it from the gully, camered, and the drain, I think, seemed okay from memory. So maybe we're just in this section of pipe work, but we need to put a slice through here. It's charged. Cover your ears. All I want it to do is drain around to this height, so I just want to keep nicking it, get out the bits of paper, let it get to that height, then I can cut and not get covered in it myself. I don't think I've met anyone that likes getting covered in other people's poo, or even their own poo. That's a bit better. Drain. Drain, drain, drain. We'll water the neighbor's concrete. Oh yuck, got it in my leg. Yuck. Thicker one, see if it makes any difference. A
drain up to there, all that liquid, or as much as I can. That's a good flow. Can it stay like that? Couple of water features going on. We do what we gotta do. My thoughts are, look after the customer. They have a blocked drain, we've just got to get it cleared. That's serving the customer, looking after them, so they can get back to their day and poo without any worries. That's a good stream. Send it to the neighbours. That's what we do in Australia. Send it to the neighbour. Come on, get in there.
Yuck, that got me. I can't answer my phone. I got poo wee everywhere.
Oh, there's some freshness. I was thinking this water's nearly drinkable until I seen that. Get some more water feature going on. A few different angles maybe. Oh, I didn't cut that outside right out. Should be getting close. That's a good stream. We want more of that. Send it. Ooh. That was fresh. I think that was this morning's. Good stream. Keep it going. At some stage, you've got to do it. Have we cut through enough? Missed it. Got him.
Bit of 1, 2, 3, flick it off, eh? There we are. Here's our blockage. Let's have a look. We got some poo, some paper, and a block drain. That's chockers. Get in there. Get in there. Let's go set up some equipment.
Okay, we're all set up. Different intro. I didn't record me starting up the jetter.
It started straight away for those that are wondering too. Let's big penetrating nozzle on. The biggest, the big dog. Let's send big dog all the way to the main. Wow. To where we got to clear this blockage anyway. Oh man, that is chock as a paper.
This could just be a super nasty paper blockage, or it could be something really bad. I need some room. Some nasty crap going on here.
They flush something they shouldn't. It looks pretty legit. I think I've just got to send it a bit harder.
I'm just going to send the little dog down.
Oh, yuck.
All up my arm and on my nose. I think we made an impact. Yeah, we're through. Feels like they're the square clay junks in there or something. Very thick paper. Okay, that was a bad idea. Let's send this home. I really need just a funnel. I can't be bothered getting anything. We'll just do it the hard way. Put in as much as I can, then we'll hose the rest down the path. Leave a comment below if you think we get paid enough to do this job. Days like today, I don't think I do. We're all done here. Cap's back on, drain's clear. Bad, bad paper blockage. But all sorted, they're up and operational again. That's what we want. This area's nice and clean.
Council main. Got some separation in a join there where that bit of paper's getting caught. That could even possibly be what caused the last blockage.
Right off, well done here. See you on the next one. Happy flushing.
We got it.